Hey guys, and welcome back to a new Dragon Tamer video. We got the new patch notes today, and tomorrow is the new update. But I'm not talking about the new update today. So, what am I talking about today? I think the title says everything, yes. It's about gems. One person asked me how to get gems as fast as possible. I know, as a free-to-play player, it's hard to get them, and you want them very soon. So the first thing you can do is buy them with real money. So first of all, you need to buy this dragon glass, this new resource, and you can buy this with real money, and then you can buy the gems. So that's for the whales. If you have money, you can do this. So, but how do you get the gems for free? So I think easiest thing you can do is first of all do all your goals, your quests. I don't have any quests anymore because I already did all except the adventure quests. So that's where you get the gems at the early stage really fast. And yes, the second thing is you should do all your daily quests to get 10 gems per day. It's not much, but if you think about it, you get 70 gems per week, and that's 280 gems per month. So really good. And then the achievements. Through the achievements you get different amount of gems. If you get all, each achievement has 3 stages. Example, remove 100 obstacles. And you get, before it was like 10 or something like that. So yes, that's one of the easiest thing if you go to quest and you can see how to get gems there. So that's the first part, really easy. What can you do except for do your quests? You go to the adventure, and as you can see, you go to map and it gives, I forgot, I think 10 islands, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, so 10. So, and you can see above the islands there are some heads, schools, and this is the difficulty of every stage. So, this is the, I don't know what this is, I think, I forgot the name, but I am at Master Rank? I really don't know. Let me see where I am. No, not Mars. Hell, I'm at Hell. So yes, I'm at Hell, and then comes Master, and then Grandmaster. And if you beat, it gives of each island, it gives 12 stages. So if I go and beat every 11 stages, go to level stage 12, 712. Only the 12th challenge gives you gems, and the higher you are, the more gems you get. So, as an example, if you go to the Green Skull and do the first island and beat the whole island, and you get, I think it was 10 gems, I right now get 60 gems for one island. So yes, really good. That's one thing, how you get gems really easy. I can collect this. The next thing is arena. You should do your arena daily. Really. I didn't fight today, but I collected the chest. So, you get rewards based on your points daily. I get daily right now 10 gems. If I fight, I get always to 1,800 something. Because I don't fight that much in arena, and get 15 gems per day. And then every week, every Monday, you get the season rewards. I always are around Immortals 100 or Divine, so I get either 30 or 35 gems per week. So, really good. You should do this too. Yes. So, Next thing is Forest of Spirits, or Forest of Sprites, they call it, yes. If you, I can't show you right now, that's the problem, but yes, if you get the chest at each stage, you get at the beginning 2 gems and at the end 5 gems. And at the last stage you can beat the boss and you get like, don't let me lie, I think it was 20 gems. If you beat the last boss, you get 20 gems. So, that's one other way to get gems really easily. Yes. If you go to events, not every event gives you gems. Like this one don't gives you gems. But if a breeding event or a harvest season event, you get for every first 500 points, you get 5 gems. Then you need to go to 10,000 points, then it will reset, and then you need another 500 to get 5 gems. That's another way to get the gems really fast. But I think, in my opinion, the best way, and I think that is how everyone is doing this, is the arena, of course, but the treasure statue. So, the treasure statue. Dragons love to collect shiny things from all over the world, especially gems. They will put gems on the God of Treasure statue, which itself can produce gems for you. So, as you can see, gem production per day is 20 at level 5. Gem capacity is 40, so every 2 days I can collect 40 gems. Really good. Of course you need to buy this statue with gems and upgrade it with gems, but it's really good to get 20 gems per day. So you should buy this, upgrade this and collect your gems, and in 2.5 or 3 months you get the gems back you invest in the statue, and after this you get more gems. So the longer you have the statue at level 5, the more you get from it. So I would really recommend to buy this treasure statue to get more gems per day. As you can see, I'm not paid to win, I only buy the season pass, this one. But where is it? Output stats. I got 2 weeks ago, I got 593. Last week I got 707 gems. This week, because it's a new week, I got only 40. But this will change after the end of this week. So I hope I could help you. I hope you will do some things. And I know some people don't play Forest of Sprites, but I really recommend this because you get the gems out of it. I don't know if you get in Dark Trial gems, but I think it wasn't like that. No, you get no gems at all. So I really recommend to do the Force of Sprites if it's open again. So yes, and do your arena, buy the gem, treasure of statue, and do your adventure if you can. It's really hard if you don't have the enough dragons that are strong enough. Do your quests, claim everything, do all achievements, and yes, I hope you see us next time, and tomorrow I will show you the update.